I do want to ask you what you know about the New Orleans drinking water situation.
Oh man, this is my worst nightmare. And I'm coming out of Katrina telling you this is my worst nightmare. Exxon uses more fresh water out of the Mississippi than all of the population of Baton Rouge. They use that for their refinery. This is where we get to troublesome conclusions about what's going to happen when humans don't have the very thing that their life depends on, which is access to clean water.